The President spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the President vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who planned all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Elena!
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
You and I are in the same boat now. I'd say that officially makes it Cardinals. Like it or not.
Fine by me. As long as you help me get to Simmons. So all this belongs to Simmons?
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
That's not an easy question to answer.
A little history there, huh?
Oh, that's charming.
they're decorating, I wonder.
Should have said a prayer or two while we were still up in the cathedral. Why is it dead when everything makes sense?
Decorating, I wonder.
Should have said a prayer or two while we were still up in the cathedral. Why is it the dead can ever stay dead?
Going that way, unless you like playing with fire.
Come on, we'll find another way.
Okay. writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin. The Simmons family tree? I didn't bring any evidence, did you?
Nope, not related. You think they left any lying around?
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Like we gotta get our feet wet.
Are you kidding me? How was that?
Just once, I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know? Elena, take the high road.
Keep turning, it's working! Helena!
Leon!
Helena! Are you okay?
Fine. I'm way over here now.
I'll cover you as much as I can. Just keep moving forward. Let me check. Can you get through now? Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True. But what the hell else are we gonna do?